Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Jump on that wall!
Thank you.
Shoot the speaker! Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Stays like these that I'm fighting for.
Hey there, bud. How you making out?
Don't know how much longer we can hold out here.
Only problem with this prison makes it hard to get supplies.
If we don't get some help from the outside, we're gonna have to hang in there and get some pretty heavy weapons.
The MacGyver, and I've seen the fine folks of Hope County pull up.
Over here. Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming.
Don't know how much longer we can hold out here.
My wife, God rest her soul.
Come here a sec, Rook.
Darn socks. There's a skill I've been using a lot.
If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Seems like every year some
last 2 days we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. Kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word? God damn it, like a... I'm sending one of my best out there. You ready to go hear anything?
You got it, Sheriff.
Defending the jail, Rook.
Thanks for what you did at the jail. There's people at the jail who want to save Marshall Burke as much as you do.
We'd be in a sorry state if it wasn't for you. Get Sheriff Whitehorse is a godsend. Next to me, people look at him for leadership, and he's got the head for it, too. He's a teensy bit blind to the threat of the...
Hello,
glad you were at the jail to help out the Cougars.
When you don't gotta fire your weapon, it's easy to lose sight of what it means to uphold the law. Used to be the only time my gun was in my hand, I was cleaning it. Now every bullet I put in the chamber, every magazine I load, every round I fire, I'm conscious of. Know why? Because it represents what I signed up to do. Serve and protect. There's the weight of a loaded gun, and the weight of a loaded gun that's got real purpose.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
A Peggy told me they got 5 years worth of food stored underground. I'm having trouble getting my head around that. 5 years.
Glad you were at the jail to help out the Cougars.
Good shooting and defending the jail, Rook.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
You did good here, Rook.
Don't let fate get inside your brain.
You were involved in that big fight at the jail.
Don't think I've seen you before. Lies. It's all she knows how to do.
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
What's up, guy?
Howdy.
Thanks for what you did at the jail.
Moving!
This place will make you question everything. What, buddy?
You gotta stay sharp now.
Easy there, Tiger.
Cover me! Darling!
I'm 1 sec away from getting pissed at you!
Sir, maybe you should just pass on through.
Look lively!
You do what I say now, or else!
A hunter like me can take on any damn thing.
That's right. You got this shit.
You hanging in there, hon?
Hey, somebody there?
Something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.